like two senoritas. Yeah. Man, I gotta beat them in my forearm for the leave. Man, that five, I go repeat it.
Kiss. Mary,
want a
kiss?
Alright, put a finger down if you've ever slept with a fan.
Put a finger down if you fucked a bitch in the movie theater.
Put a finger down if you fucked somebody's mom.
Put a finger down if you fucked another nigga's bitch.
Put a finger down if you done anal.
Put a finger down if you had period sex and the bitch sucked the blood off your dick. Put a finger down if you ever put a nigga in his place. Put a finger down if you fucked a teacher.
Put a finger down if you ever fucked a hooker.
Like a prostitute? Nah, I fucked a stripper.
Put a finger down if you've ever kissed a bitch after she gave you sloppy. Put a finger down if you've ate ass. Put a finger down if you've questioned your sexuality.
Never.
Put a finger down if you've ever fucked an IG model.
Aspiring IG model.
Put a finger down if you've let a bitch eat your ass. Put a finger down if you've ever sniffed your balls in public. Put a finger down if you've done the helicopter.
I've done that.
Put a finger down if the condom broke during sex. Put a finger down if your body count is more than 20. Put a finger down if you've ever got head with a condom on. Put a finger down if you've ever fucked in a bathroom stall. Put a finger down if you've had sex with a fat bitch.
Come on, give me two more points, dude.
Put a finger down if you've ever cheated on your significant other.
I've never had a significant other.
That's where the vibes is at. What you said, dick?
Yes, I fucking said dick.
I want to see if you suck dick. You ever been to Boston?
Probably find a punk rock bitch to give us a flight to Boston like it's the hardest thing to do.
I'm trying to have you take me to Boston. For real, I'm trying to see what the throat like.
You're gonna fucking find out.
I'm like this, nigga. Boston. You know Dylan? How's he getting back?
It's a round trip to Boston.
You can't leave bro hanging. I don't fly alone.
I'll think about it.
What you mean, think about it? I gotta think about it. You're getting ready to go see somebody or what? What is it then? Talk to me, get comfortable.
Hey man, stay tuned for the night. About to go do this podcast.
Get in your bag.
You in that?
Dog, I'm knocking multiple. I need four.
Four bitches?
I'm being serious. And one.
And nobody one, bitch. Bring a friend.
I want contact, huck, coming to you, gather, and finish with my left. Bro, that's for the legacy. If I go today, I die today, you tell him at my funeral, that nigga was knocking hoes.
What's up, guys? Welcome to Fresh Fit Podcast. We're joined here by some special guests. Let's introduce the guests and the ladies in the house.
Shoes is always something that's trending.
Okay.
Their surgeries, everything they do is some shit that's trending. This is the thing niggas don't understand. Niggas spend too much time trying to like get to know bitches. Don't get to know bitches.
That's me.
Get to know niggas.
I'm not gonna lie.
Get
that's
to know
me.
Niggas that got status. Always know the most important person in the room. This right here, you on the outs. When you get in there, they gonna be nothing but bitches walking around. Easy access for y'all niggas to record or do whatever y'all want to do.
We're playing spin the wheel.
Spin the wheel.
Today we're playing spin the wheel. Spin it, baby. Go ahead.
Kiss. Dare. Go up to any guy you want and ask him for his number.
Can I get your number?
Yeah, what's up? Oh, you buddy off of the shit.
Out here making people fall in love. You're next, baby.
Spin the wheel.
Boy.
Body count.
What's your body count? Talk to me.
Six.
What's your body count?
18.
Which one was the most enjoyable one?
Definitely number 11.
Dare. I dare you to kiss her.
Yes,
oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Vibes.
Spin the wheel.
Go ahead. Twerk. Hey. Kiss.
Motorboat. Carolina Reaper.
Hey. Oh, you good. Ask me anything you want.
Ask me any question you want to ask me. Go ahead.
It's your honest body count.
It's your body count.
How about this? If your body count's higher than mine, I'll give you dub.
My honest body count?
Yeah.
19.
Oh, you don't get dub. I'm up there a little bit. I'm sorry.
Spin the wheel, baby. Joker's choice. That means it's my choice. I get to choose. I'm trying to see you twerk. Flash.
Flash for the camera.
I want to see a titty.
I want to see two. I want to see two.
Not on YouTube.
Stop cock blocking.
Okay. Kiss. Mary, you want to kiss? I'll kiss you where you tell me to.
Kiss my feet.
Mwah. Done. Ready? Motorbot.
Zeb in the hotel room right now, so I'm about to wrap shit up with Keegan. Spring break confessions.
Spring break confessions.
We had it in
the We talking about spring break confessions. What is your spring break confession? I know you got wet, splishy, splashy in that.
I do, but I ain't do nothing yet.
Who got a gun and don't shoot it?
A lot of niggas got
shoot
a gun.
Gun.
And don't shoot
but
it.
Do you shoot your gun? Do y'all know how to suck dick?
Most definitely. Most that shit fun. Ask my references.
Shy-see. What is your spring break confession?
I got chlamydia last spring.
You got chlamydia spring break.
Yes, never done anything on spring break.
We had a threesome last spring break. What are you talking about?
Why are you lying right now?
All right, hold on. Let me see.
confession. Give me a spring break confession.
I didn't really do that much for spring break. I'm kind of lame.
Body count.
Well, earlier tonight it was 11, but now it's 12. Ask me.
That's where you ask me a question.
Okay, what's your favorite color?
You said what?
What's your favorite color?
What is your spring break confession? Spring break confession. Talk to me. Tell me something that went on during spring break. Turn me my ear. Ooh. Yeah, shit. How many one-night stands have you had?
Maybe back in the day.
Back in the day? What's something you did back in the day?
I found Jesus.
What age did you find Jesus?
27.
And you're?
28.
Oh, so she just stopped hoeing.
Last spring break, we took Molly and we fucking stayed at the house.
We went fucking crazy in Cancun.
I'm gonna give you this mic and you pop it one of those two right there. I can have y'all number. What up?
Is that how you ask for numbers?
It ain't easy. You just gotta respect them. You gotta respect them like a queen.
Listen to your parents. They really know what you're talking about.
Don't have sex.
Until
you're sober.
Like the white girl trying to show out in front of the black queen. I see you, bitch.
Why I fuck with this?
Fuck with what? Me?
This.
Do I do it again?
You like the game?
I like you.
You don't like the game?
I like when it tells me to kiss you and you tell me where to kiss you.
Go ahead, do it again. You didn't even spin it around.
I did. I spin it again.
This is the last one.
Okay. Kiss. Where you want it?
You gonna hold my hair or what? Boss me, boss me, boss me. Shit. Sloppy, toppy, give me dogs.
Boss me, boss me, boss me. Shit. Follow these.
Probably find a punk rock business. Give us a flight to Boston like it's the hardest thing to do. Now.
They switch it, make it stab her. I ain't doing 30 in my verse. She starts squirt creaming. Bounce out with 36 again. Take it all off, nigga. Strip again. The bitch of the mob. Yeah, money like 2-4-6. Too much drip, made a bitch choose quick.
Last night though, it pisses me off even more. I'm just like kicking it with a stripper bitch. She got hella ass and you touching on her pussy, but you can't, like my dick can't touch it. It's the difference. I'm trying to fill my dick in here.
Today we're here at the grocery store and the challenge is we gotta shop out of other people's carts. Loser is whoever takes the least amount of items. Whoever loses has to do the one chip challenge.
You think this shit is spicy?
Nah, honestly, I doubt it.
Should I just eat the whole thing or?
Yeah.
The whole thing?
Hell yeah.
That shit ain't, it's not nothing crazy.
A few moments later.
That shit getting hot. Niggas is crying.
Y'all not crying.
No bullshit. My face is getting numb.
Bro, my face, like, no bullshit, bro.
I'm about to play with you, bro.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie.
Hold this on, shit. Nigga. Let me see your lips.
This shit not funny, bro. This shit hurt, bro.
Can't discredit this pimpin'.
I swear to God, that shit ain't hot. I can eat that shit right now and it wouldn't do nothing to me.
Just take the loss.
This is what we'll do. We're gonna finish up this episode of Impractical Jokers, and then afterwards, I'll eat the chip.
We're up here at Target, and for this challenge, we're comment trolling. People DM'd us different dares. We gotta go up to people and do whatever the dare says. Tell someone to smell your armpits.
No, I don't smell anything.
No? You think I'm good enough?
I think you're good enough.
Find something and fuck it.
I can't stop fucking this bear.
Go fart on people.
Which flavor you like?
I like the turkey because it's softer for your teeth.
I like to add a little flavor to them.
That's really nice.
You ever had the Fairy Hot with a little sauce to it?
No.
You gotta make sure this is fresh, you know?
Tell someone to hold something for you, then once they take it, just leave.
I'll be right back.
Tell someone a story that doesn't make sense.
Last time I was here, I was just wondering if you guys still do those or if it's still contagious.
What?
In the small section over there, he sent me to the broccoli section. I was just wondering if you guys still do those or if I gotta like put a Band-Aid on it.
I don't know what question of them, I don't know what they need.
What's good, man? Any help something?
I was just wondering if they still had the Band-Aids.
Band-Aids, right?
Nah, yeah, that's what I was asking him, but I ended up finding it. He said, next time, don't bother him. That's what he said. He had to record just for the safety of it.
Oh, and yeah.
Just for your safety.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, no problem. Mask, though. Gotta wear the mask.
Oh, yeah. You?
Me? Nah, I'm good.
We gotta work.
Oh, you wanna work?
No, you.
Oh, I'm at Walmart. I don't fuck with Target.
About to eat this motherfucking chip.
This shit is hella regular.
Full bite?
Yeah, the whole thing. She ain't even spiting.
Oh my god.
Talk to them niggas.
I ain't got shit to say. This shit hurt, bruh. Oh,
fuck.
No bullshit though. Let's go just get something to drink, bro. I'm not even gonna lie to you. This motherfucker, it hurts.
Remember when you had the green things, man?
The fact you still got the green things, man, fans was over here. Ain't it a blessing? We ready to have a round after all that.
Hell is that, bitch, nigga? I'm from Michigan State.
I got you, though. I got you.
Six mile, brick mile, knock your ass down, pick her up, knock her back down, pull her tracks out. Yes, I slap girl, yes, I slap dog, yes, I slap loud.
Day two, night two, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, right now.
Yeah, man, minority taking this time.
That was her confession?
Fuck a girl.
With that fucking candy dildo.
And she was like this big, bro.
I thought y'all were defending our country. Oh, and you're fucking with candy dildos?
I ain't gonna lie, these hoes got my attention.
My ex, like, fucked me, y'all.
Really?
He, like, fucked me over.
No, she fucked his twin. She fucked your ex's twin.
My ex went to senior week, right? He said, you fuck anyone else? I said, nah. Cap.
Who's better, the bro or the ex?
You know, it'd be different when you like somebody.
When feelings is involved, yeah, a little bit more passion.
But not his bro.
So y'all broke up. How soon did bro get pussy? Was this a week later, 2 weeks later?
Honestly, the same day.
You're lying.
I'm God.
I masturbate on my birthday.
At work?
Yeah.
Where do you work?
It doesn't matter.
What's the environment?
Exactly. Yeah.
At the office?
Who the fuck am I talking to?
The bitch is going out, bro.
What she said? Y'all need to come here and get y'all dick sucked. We got all a dick sucker in the building?
She's for the team.
Straight to Boston, nigga. Hey, we got blowjobs in Orlando.
Yes, I caught cases on the road with them killers, bro. Kill me if I snitch, because if you snitch, I'm going to kill.
Why can't I just poke some real quick? It ain't even
got to
be long.
You want to
poke?
I really wanted to last night. She had stupid ass, and she had the little glasses on like she was a teacher. She was like, I saw you looking at me when you walk in. Yeah, bitch.
Yeah.
Like, this is a prime example. This is what I'm in there with.
Let's go get your nails done.
What?
Promise you this works.
What?
Bro, this is how you get a reply.
That's your go-to?
That was a go-to, bro.
Like, that's what you're telling
you don't
people.
Actually, I've never actually took them to get
their
nails done.
I know that, but so it's like, why do you even say it?
Because she's going to look at her nails. She's going to look through her pictures.
She's going to look at her nails. Like, oh, right. Yeah.
And she's going to be like, damn, none of these pictures, my nails don't even like. Like, bro, y'all in 2021. I'm in 2030. Like, bro, this is. I swear, she's going to look at it and be like, God. Damn, I gotta keep my nails. See how she got her nails done? I can't get her nails done. She's already good.
We'll get along if you talk to me nice. You rather talk nice or talk dirty?
Real talk. Ask her that.
You rather talk nice or talk dirty?
Throw that bitch a bone.
Easy.
That's hard.
Straight to the point, I see. Yeah, what's your number?
The bitch sent her number like that. Easy. And this was within minutes.
Hello? Hi, my bad. My phone was on do not disturb.
It's all good. What you doing?
Nothing. I'm just chilling at home.
Come see me.
Or you could come see me.
Spent a lot of time on the yard with them gorillas. Stood tall. Did I let niggas hold me? Quit being sick.
Man, these hoes ain't smarter than us, man. Hoes just inherently are born with the game. They the weaker creature, so they already born knowing how to use niggas.
How to finesse.
To get agency. Because bitches don't have agency. They don't move things around. They attract niggas, and then niggas move things around. It's kind of like a puppy, right? When you look at like these breeds of dogs, Frenchies, teacup Yorkies, all these little dogs that's useless. What would those dogs do in the wild? They would just get eaten by some bigger fucking animal.
Yeah.
But those motherfuckers are well taken care of. Why? Because they're cute. It's an evolutionary trait. They were bred to just be cute. The cuter they are, is the more humans want to take care of them.
Get taken care of.
If you look at breeds of dogs that haven't been tampered with by people, ain't nothing about them cute. What about a wolf is cute?
Nothing.
But compare a wolf to a husky.
Yeah.
The huskies start taking on cute features.
Yeah.
So that's the same strategy women use. They try to be as cute and as physically attractive as possible
so someone can take care of
them. So that other people with agency take care of them.